Greetings and welcome, friends, once again to Patriot 6 Scenery Tutorials. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to easily and quickly edit your own created scenery projects. In the first step, I will go to my completed scenery files and locate the scenery in which I want to change. The scenery I want to edit is Patriot 6 Kilo Mac Quebec Yankee Scenery. So now that I have it located, I want to open my community folder and locate this package within my community folder. There it is. Patriot 6 Kilo Mac Quebec Yankee Scenery I want to delete out of my community folder. Normally the folder processes I just shown I would do outside of the sim, but because I have the sim running, I need to restart the sim to reload my packages so it doesn't include the scenery I want to edit. With the package removed from my community folder, I have restarted the sim, and I will go into developer mode. Options, General Options, Developer, On, Apply and Save. And now I want to go to Kilo Mac Quebec Yankee. That is a scenery file in which I'm going to change. Now in my location, I will go up to the developer's menu, camera, open my developer camera. Now I will go to tools, project editor, tick on project, open project, and navigate to the scenery folder in which I want to edit. The folder is on my desktop. Patriot 6 Scenery Files. The folder is in my completed scenery files. Here is the scenery folder I want, so I will open, go down to Scenery Project XML and open. I will tick on the project here on the project editor. There is no need to build a package at this time because the package is already built. So I will tick on My Company Scenery Simple, My Scene, Load in Editor. Remove the Material Editor and wait for the objects to load in. The objects are loaded in. I will tick All. And here is what I want to change. I placed a static aircraft that clashes with the fuel truck. The fuel truck constantly hangs out here. So I will remove this aircraft. By ticking on the aircraft and simply hitting delete. I will also add a few more of the military canisters. I will do that by ticking on one of the canisters, hitting my duplicate button, and move it to the location I want. And by using the gizmo, I will orientate this container the way I want it to be. Rotate. By going to rotate on the gizmo. And duplicate. I understand this is in front of a hangar. But this is for fun. can see a polygon where I added trees. I did not tidy up the trees here, so I will do that at this time. And for simplicity, I'm going to thicken up this entire area. On my objects menu, I will tick on polygon, add polygon, and while maintaining my left control key down, I will use my left mouse button to build the polygon. When the polygon is built, I will double click to complete the polygon. I will go to the Scenery Editor, View, Properties, Vegetation. I'm going to increase the vegetation scale and density. Exit out of Properties. I have removed my plane that was clashing with the fuel truck. I added extra fuel canisters. And I improved the look of the trees in this area. And now I'm going to save the scenery. Because this scenery has already been saved once, the scenery editor knows exactly where to save the files. On the project editor, I'm going to tick on my company, Scenery Simple, and build the final package. The package is built. I'm going to the developer menu, window, remove console. And at this time, with the scenery saved and the package rebuilt, I will exit out of my tools. And I will exit out of the sim. I will open my community folder and open my scenery folder. I will go into completed scenery files because that is where the edited scenery folder resides. I will open the scenery folder. I will go to packages. I will tick on the package and copy. Paste in the community folder. There it is. I'm going back to my scenery folder. Copy the scenery file name. Go to the generic package, my company, Scenery Simple, and rename with the copy name, which is the same name of my scenery folder. And now I will close my folders, exit out of the sim, and restart to see the changes. I'm going to remain in developer's mode to have access to the developer camera. I'm going to zone in to my location. Kilo Mike, Quebec Yankee. My favorite parking spot, and fly. I will open the developer camera from the developer menu. As you can see, the static aircraft that I misplaced in this area is now gone. Additional military canisters are now in place at the Air National Guard location. And the area where the trees did not look well has been improved. And now part of my scenery. And that is it. That is how easy it is to edit one of your scenery folders. I hope you learned something. I hope you enjoyed this. Please leave a like and a subscribe. If you have any questions or issues, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below, and I will respond to your comment as soon as possible. Thank you for watching Patriot 6.